Hello YouTube and welcome to another All About LEGO 3000 video. Now I'm sure that you're wondering, what is this crazy contraption? Now, you should figure out what it is by, the name of this video. But anyway, this is, modeled after the sweeper arm in the, popular show Wipeout. And so the way that this works is that, you have this push button. And so whenever you press the push button, this little guy over here ducks. But if you don't, this huge sweeper arm knocks you off like that. So, yeah. And then it auto-calibrates with this touch sensor, so. Are you guys ready? Here we go. Every time it goes a little faster than the last time. Oh no, I fell off. Obviously that was intentional for demonstration purposes, but yeah. So that's what it looks like whenever you fall off. I'll show you guys the full thing now. Yes, I programmed it to where it will play a little trick on you on the last one. So, yeah. Little 360 for you. It's very compact. I'll tell you that much. So, yeah. Bye for now from All About LEGO 3000.